So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 886. So at last, it contains even number 6. So these whole numbers are divisible by 2. 2 times 4 mean 8, 2 times 4 mean 8, 2 times 3 mean 6. Now we got 443, which is a prime number. So it is exactly divisible by 443 only, and on dividing we get 1. Therefore 886 is equal to, from this side it is 2 times 443, from here it is 1. So 2, 443 and 1 are the prime factors of 886. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.